How did you get German out of that?
Neo GT.
Yeah, exactly. And then they say who's gonna pay for the servers. I already paid for them when I bought the game. You have cheaper games who have their own dedicated servers. Like, it's 216. Like, if you don't have a dedicated server for a game,
for like only 20,000,
what the fuck are you doing?
You don't need so many servers. It's like a big amount.
It's start away from killer. I don't have start with someone else. I wanted it, but I don't have one. But at least if I tell you where I am on the map, you'll know where the killer is. Because he'll be as far away from me as possible.
It doesn't work like that. I used it so many times, and like, I was the one who got found first.
Okay, I'm by the big house. I'm by the door by the big house.
Where? Silent, I hear him.
I see him, he's gone to the house. To the coal tower.
There's a genie outside, somebody's working on it.
Do you clean my blood?
I'm being chased.
I think he has whispers because he's staying around for a long time, please. Oh my fuck, he did like 180. I'm upstairs.
This guy just won't leave. I've been trying to scout on this genie for so long.
There's some chains. There's some kind of chains on. I think it's grimy chains. Healing myself. But it took all of my medkit. Shouldn't the chains go away, healed? Maybe it's some kind of what chains are there?
I'm being chased. Is there a... Oh, he got me just as I came in the house. Yo, guys, help me.
It's the chains that slow down the...
I need to heal up first.
He's coming.
Hold on. Well, I'm pretty shit again.
Is he coming up?
Sorry.
Good chance.
Yeah, sorry.
Andre, just go do a gin.
What, you ran in front of me? You got the hit on me.
Come here, left.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Alan. He's here. Yeah, wow. I did say he was here, whoever that was.
Ooh!
I don't know. White can save me, I'm recovered pretty much most of the way.
Are you recovered?
No, not.
I can't save, he's right next to you.
I am.
No.
Okay.
Anybody come heal me, I'm back. The two gates are really close to each other. Which one is open?
Gate. He was at our gate. The closest one to the house, I think.
I'm gonna try to go there.
Don't go too close because he might hear me coming.
No.
Go. Nice.
Alright, I'm gonna go then. Thanks for going again. I'm sorry again, Eagle. Yeah, I'll definitely do that again. Anyway, see you guys.
See ya.
Shelter Woods, maybe.
no one else playing. And wait till they make some the new map and a new killer, because this is getting so repetitive already. They said Tuesday. Oh yeah, by the way, who is 72 hours dad? Like, does he work at the game or something?
No. That's fake. That when he called McLean, he didn't call McLean. That's a joke. The people think that it will come out on 6th December. That was a fake phone call. Another private prof.
I have mine on friends only. Your friends can, but if you're not on the friend list, then you can't see it. The people that are on my friend list can see my profile, but people who aren't can't.
I just have Sabo and Bond, Sprint Burst, and Decisive Strike.
Hi, Hungry. No, I'm hungry.
So hardcore graphic in the loading screen. I don't think so. I think they're gonna ride the wave for 1 or 2 years and then just the game.
Thompson House, 4 generators, 3 people.
I'm looking on my side.
I don't like this. I'm in the open alone. Oh, okay. That's good.
Where? The jukes! Yeah. Need to find those juicy traps. Oh, I found a trap. I'm gonna sabo it. I saw it. Woo, he's coming here. Fuck me. No, he's chasing me. Fuck. Yeah, wasted it.
Where's he taking you? Is he taking you to the basement?
Maybe.
There was a hook right
there. Come on,
next.
I can maybe almost get free. Come on! Oh, fuck, it's like 3 seconds. He doesn't have a trap. If you come save me, it doesn't have a trap.
Did he leave or do you still hear?
He went out, take the trap. Now he's already coming back because you're like taking forever.
Oh yeah, he saw us, by the way.
He trapped some. Stairs. There's no trap here under me. I think the stairs when you come down.
Well, he lost me. He's coming back to the house. No, he's here. He's camping.
Stop the chain and get out. Don't give him points.
Yeah, he stopped chasing me.
Here, I hear his heartbeat.
Come to the combine. Oh, that's on the other side of the house. Like, of the map of the house. It's a two-man one. Oh, like 30%. Yeah, just go by a gate. Like 70%. Coming.
He has unrelenting iron grasp 3, nowhere than super strength 3.
Did I really fucking escape? What? There we go.
Don't forget he has no wet. Yes. Unrelenting 3, Bolt of Strength 3, No Ed, and Grasp 3.
You don't have what? Size?
Did you see the head, Sigur? I mean, if Andre pops the genie and gets out... Oh, he's doing the genie in the shack. And the exit gate is right behind him.
Is he still chasing him? Almost done.
Yeah.
He doesn't have Noed anymore.
Yeah, he has Noed.
Oh! Well, how
yeah,
did he
there.
Hit you once already?
Yeah, but it's before.
You said he's coming to me!
Open the door! Go back and open the door.
I'm out.
You may have met a friend.
He's got 6k points. Well, you're talking to him. I'll be back in 2 minutes. Be right back.
Holy shit! is it? Well, most of the time.
Back. No, I went for a smoke. I wouldn't eat so fast.
Evil!
Yeah.
I'm really liking this one, Sprint Burst, Self-Carry, Iron Will, and Decisive, but I might switch Decisive for, Adrenaline. Should just use brand new parts and white words. Some people say that the button in knowledge doesn't stack.
Doesn't stack, it will make it.
Yeah. I tell you everything that is really nothing and nothing of what is everything. Do not be fooled by what I am saying. Please listen carefully and try to hear what I am not saying. You should get Iron Will. Yeah. It's probably gonna be Trapper or Michael.
It's 100% Trapper because I just changed my fucking perks from
he's so common.
Why did they take away the fact that we can unhook without taking the trap first?
Stairs.
Oh yeah. Ah. Wait, what? Is he on someone?
He's right here. I'll go finish this one that's here. Oh fuck, I just popped my sprint first.
No!
No, we did 99 and he came to us. It was like
7%. Yeah, 2 times came there. Yeah.
Man! She's easy to fool.
I just popped my sprint burst again. I didn't, look.
What I'm the not hell? Fucking... You piece of shit.
No, no, because he's gonna know we're close to him. Double heal.
Keep going!
The fuck?
Oh my god.
That
didn't go as planned.
No, I didn't want the double heal.
I'm calling. She got lucky. I had
chut. I don't have any medkits on all my items. I'll pop it.
Oh, that was a lucky one.
Yeah, she's lucky. No, bless you. Why didn't I?
Now all the chains are on one side.
Oh.
You can like patrol them really easy. There, yeah, two Chinese are back here. I'm gonna start on one. That one on in the corner is not really good.
Ah, she's on me. Yeah. I fucking missed. She was right in my face, and that she hit that one. How did she hit that one?
Okay, I'm gonna go to the door. You.
Yeah, you can't finish.
You're opening the door where the chain is popped.
Should I pop it or should I not? Do you have adrenaline?
No. Coming.
Yeah.
It didn't matter.
Yes, it's 60k points.
How did he make 60k points? He didn't even do
anything.
That's
OP. He hooked one. He hit a lot of us. Like, press.
He hit me only once. But he did land a lot of blinks close to me, so I guess that's why. Yeah, you do.
Yeah, precise blink.
Precise blink. I think it's like 250 or something. I'm hungry.
Slim dad jokes.
Cool. I'm already drawing, so.
Lunch money. I have the brown one.
Oh, me, sorry, it's me. Oh, green medkit. Don't mind if I do. Yeah. Yeah, true talent, like, patrols. Like, all the time. In the block list.
Probably.
You should use your Instagen when someone else is on the
hook.
No, when someone else is on the generator, because then you both get the point. Yeah. Yeah. But if you like, if you start, if you start in a game next to someone, you can just like both run to a gen and pop it.
Well, if you start next to someone, then you can just do it together with two people.
I spawned in a house.
I am near a blue
house. In the middle of a street. Wow.
Yeah, that's me. Oh, he's trapped, by the way. Is it in the street? Yeah. And the blue house, the porch of the blue house. Yeah, you should be able to trap some of
these. Yeah, easy. Yeah. You can just try one hook with a brown tool, though. If you don't use Saboteur.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I think... Do you want to pop this, Jenny? Or... In the house?
He's somewhere at my place. I destroyed one of the hooks and he's checking it out.
Yes, there's a biggie.
If he's trapped in the fucking stairs. It's locked.
I got the stairs. Especially the ones above the basement. There's always basement people on this map, and then you set the stairs above the basement, so they run out the basement, then they always,
I'm doing a basement generator right now. Would be a three-man gen if someone comes.
Okay, I see him, he's over there, he's going towards... You know, there's also a gen in the yellow house. Maybe we should insta-pop that. No, I think there will be a gen in this house. I think the lights are only for...
Is he leaving? Because I just messed up a generator.
I'm gonna pop on in like 2 seconds.
Please.
Working on the next generator, next to an exit gate.
I'm 70% finished again.
Oh, fuck me.
80%.
Is he still chasing you?
Oh! 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 I'm on top of the roof, I'm just looking at everything.
I got this gen at 50%. It's at the end of the street, next to an exit gate. Oh, he's on
me.
Get a little stun, Pepe! Get away from the window!
Yeah, stunning. I think they should fix that. I don't think killers... Yeah, I think they should make it so
I jumped back in the house.
One or the other, basically.
It's a bold trick. I like how he falls 2 times for the fucking 72 window. Jesus Christ. No.
It's on me.
Yeah, because he jumped down, I just did the same thing like you, just went back in.
Anyone see the hatch?
Oh, have you got a key?
Where's the other gate?
I have no idea what that
is. I see it. It's on the up. It's on the behind the killer house, basement house.
I found a hatch middle of the street. How do you open it?
Middle of the street.
How do you open it?
No, I need points. Thanks.
I didn't know. I thought I have to click on it. It will open it. I will escape.
Yeah.
Well, the hatch is open now.
Yeah, I'm going to the hatch.
I'm going.
I think if you go to the hatch, you should be able to get it. I think it
the
stays open for
the
like
hatch
a minute.
The hatch stays open now because I went out of the exit gates.
In between the two cars.
He does not have no edge. Shadowbone, Bill Strange.
He's to your left. Your reputation. Left. He's to your left.
Yeah,
just run up the road.
Straight ahead. Those two cars.
Oh my god!
Not even 6,000 points. Oh. Screenshot. Shadow Bone Brutal Strength Nurse is going. Oh! More than one game.
He was on me when you went to the base. I worked on the generator over there and he just went. Oh. I mean we fucked twice. Hey, let's crouch below the window and wait for him to walk and go back inside.
That is so. It's so satisfying when you pull that off.
I love the killers that don't have a blind spot there.
Yesterday when we played, you remember that guy we played against two times in a row?
Oh, the streamer.
Yeah.
I'm not sure, but
that streamer that we played against two times in a row, I did that to him three times in a row. He fell on the first time, fell on the second time, and then the third time he was looking where I was. That's why the next game we played I let him kill me. Oh god. Well, that guy who got 30k didn't deserve it. Fucking Michael. 18 something or 14? Killer stun.
They need to make it so you can't swing through pallets and hit people. Just because it makes it like getting pallet stuns like 10 times harder.
I'm still tired, I'm still tired.
Sorry, we're a bit robotic, I only understood something of tired.
What?
You were a bit robot style, I only understood something of tired.
Wait, we have to leave. Because two of us got in the lobby and the other two didn't.
I'm not in the lobby. I got kicked.
Should just cancel eventually.
I never have any frame problems. Yeah, and it has started happening like 2 days ago. Well, yesterday. But it's not Steam if I'm lagging in Discord as well.
I think I've got 3 or 4 people.
Yeah, but don't worry, because everything is balanced.
Everyone ready?
He's burned up.
Oh,
wow. He realizes we have full toolboxes. Hey, you make your past.
I have a flashlight. Everyone who has less than 150 hours, I bring a flashlight.
Everyone less than 300 hours. Oh. Kill me.
Maybe it's Amore. He's Italian after all. It's just love.
Okay, if he kills anyone with Amore, and then they go back and they see it's an ebony. Make a lobby and invite us all. Because if we accept the invite, we don't lose a pip. And he won't get to use his Mori. I think they purposefully made it so that if all 4 people quit, he doesn't get enough points. He just gets enough points to pip. But if he kills one of you...
Obsession.
I'm at the bus.
That's right.
I'm not. Oh, well, I don't really know. I'm a ninja.
Just run up to it, pop it. If he's far enough away, you can do that.
What is it? Don't come to the bus. The bus is a safe space.
Oh shit! Hello? Oh,
remember when the bus used to be an infinite?
Alright, guys, I'm gonna do the hook over here.
Fuck the hooks, you don't need to do the hooks.
I don't bother with fucking.
Your map is loaded in, though.
Happens. Hooks don't matter, I'm gonna go.
No, he's after me! Kill the stun, get wrecked.
Nice, I can change my ground toolbox with
he's gone for you on the gen.
Yeah, no, sprint first for the win.
Nice. Yeah.
Well, I can pull him down, it just crashes the game.
Like, hello? Yeah, I've got one Jenny 99.
What?! I jumped across and he still hit me.
D-strike. Strike him with the attack.
I missed it. He doesn't have iron grasp.
You don't do
it. He's gonna face gun. He's fa- Look at his sad fuck. Full on face gun. He's leaving. Oh. Wow.
Yeah, I'm opening the other door. The opposite side. I'm opening the far side door.
Not yet.
I'm coming. Nope. Use space camping.
Doesn't work.
Fuck. Oh, Andy, man. Wait, does any of us have decisive strike? Because we could,
Nope.
We could trade and then de-strike him.
Hey, just barely.
He's full on face gun, like it doesn't mean really shit.
Yeah. Oh yeah, cause you can't actually hook someone.
What the fuck, he actually has the heavenly momentum already. He killed you. And he, what is this even? Insidious Monster Shrine Whispers 1 saved the best for last three.
He was really pissed, he kept slashing me.
I blocked him. Well, he's lost a pip.
He has less points than you.
That's how you get him. Join my group. I'm a little gambler bitch. After you. In about 2 seconds.
I just don't understand why he didn't mow you. Like. He would go to anywhere else and he would have pipped.
He could have moried him and then killed someone else.
You know, I blinded him like 3 times, so that's why he was pissed. I saved my shadow play. I have it in the shadow play.
Less points than the guy on the
Oh my god.
I'm gonna check if my thing worked. Videos, desktop. Oh fuck, it didn't, I need to set my shadow play on 5, man, it's not 2.5.
For the recording?
Yeah. Shadow play off, customize. Let's put it on 5 minutes, save. On. No, just recording.
What? Destroyed.
Man, I wish I had it in 5 minutes. I would get all of those killer blinds and everything in. I blinded him 4 times and stunned him a few times.
You're making me when I use a flashlight. Well, I'm taking a flashlight.
I just uploaded a new screenshot as well.
What region are we playing on?
Why are you playing on Berlin? German guy. Why are you playing on Berlin? I'm playing on Frankfurt. Frankfurt is the fucking service centrum of Europe. Yeah, Frankfurt has a super huge server farm. what resets. Yeah, it resets on Tuesday. Which one are you missing? Balanced landing. It's balanced landing, urban evasion, and then street wars. Street wars. So you're missing the best one. Yeah, that's the fortune one.
Let's do it.
Yeah, use a bad killer.
I like how I started healing you and then came up and you ran away. And he just completely ignored me. I just stood there. Didn't even sprint. He just ran past me. Didn't even try to hit me. Shit. Nah, it's a Romanian guy that is just super into enemy.
Two.
I'm only using brown toolboxes. I have like no items. We're going out of Haven.
Well, how much hours does the killer have?
270 or something.
Okay, no flashlights.
No, I think he has 208. That's what. There's the bar. Doubt it. If he is, we'll just make him deep it. I don't get why people farm a spot.
It's free farms.
Yeah, but it's like you can pip, which is good enough already, or you can try and double pip, waste your time, and then give the killer a pip as well. Cause it's like he's your enemy. He shouldn't. Yeah. And sometimes bots, they like act like a bot and then they come back and like moe someone.
I spawned at the bus.
Nah, can't see any. Oh, yeah, trap. It's a trapper.
I see a trap as well. I'm shoveling it.
Yeah, that you're stabbing the trap that I just saw.
I'm severing the hook. Oh, he's definitely moving.
I finished it.
He's isn't somewhere close sun? By the bus.
What was that?
He just went past me. I'm hiding in a bus where the pallet is like right, completely to the right, and he just went past me. He's oh, he sees you. I Watch it, could try it.
He smit at the port.
Think Andre.
Try some hooks.
I just did a circle around the map, I'm back already.
Finally got hit?
Yeah, I teleported back. No, I'm on the other side of the map already.
Dude, traps in long grass are the worst. Like,
I don't know where it is, otherwise I would. Is that a tr- no, it was a rock. Don't finish that turn, I need points!
There's another one just behind me.
That one. Those were my first objective points.
Kinda wanna get chased.
Yeah, I mean, nothing is stopping you.
Well, it's just I have this purple flashlight.
That's the problem. Every time it destroys a pellet, the flashlight doesn't hit.
Best is when you... The best combination is when they're a wraith. You burn them, pellet stun them, and flashlight them.
Is he still chasing me? Oh, motherfucker. Oh. Well.
Oh! Killer blind! Fuck you!
I'm searching through the
two killer stuns! Two killer blinds!
Found a yellow flashlight! Hey, Mr.
Wait, no, move, he's coming!
No, he's not coming. He's not going up to you.
That was so fun! I'm gonna get chased again. Mr. Killer Man! Come back!
I'm doing the chain at the exit gate. But I'm working.
Whoops!
I'm at the exit.
Wait, what? What? Oh.
Oh, behind him. I wasn't. Fuck. Guys, do you remember the times when Killer Stun was bugged and it just gave you max bonus after one stun? That was like in September. Late August, that was so great. One killer stun max. I'm opening the exit gate that is furthest away. Are you still being chased?
Nope.
There are, at the traps are two hooks down.
Oh,
I've almost got max bold.
Oh. He found me! Yeah.
Both doors are open. Should we all leave?
Well, he pushed me out.
I might wait, just because I need like 200 more bold.
No, 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 go, go, go. He has just safety pip. Don't give him the pip. Leave.
Okay. Just I'm like 100 bold off max bold. Actually less than that, but I didn't have any altruism, just because no one got hanked. Gonna be this. I stunned him like 3 times because then after a while he stopped like swinging and walking his pallet. Yep.
I'll be back in 2 minutes. Be right back.
You can play Neo. Twin plus 2 is good enough. I think I didn't have a single hook save this today. Like, there was no reason for it. Every time someone got hooked, he got camped. Come on, guys. Some points.
Yeah, no, it's like, these killers are just inconsiderate. I'm gonna take a break, and I'll probably be back. Yeah, I just need to do some things. Yeah, I'll see you guys. I might be back in like an hour. Yeah, okay. Anyway, I'll see you.
See ya, mate. No idea. Both of those are bad. I mean, I'm gonna proceed them anyway, but... Fuck. Shit. Nice.
I'm back.
Mark, I'm back.
Yeah, I'm joining.
Hey, your mama jokes on Reddit.
I got an Outer Heaven Wreckers golden one, yellow one. Yeah. Wait, are we only three people?
Yep.
Oh. When you're young. What?
Yeah, but
they're gonna leave. Most of the people who are in those regions are in a group of four people. We also, I have no idea, Pakistan? Don't they have more important people to do? More important things to do in Abu Dhabi than like stoning people or something than playing games? Yeah. One of the reasons they don't allow females to drive is because they would be exposed to evil. That is one of the reasons. Like, hello?
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Two pizzas. Oh, okay.
Oh shit, I read it up.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, look at the screenshot. Look at the screenshot I posted on Discord just now. And I had more points than him at the end.
Dude, I had this. I played like, I don't know, 8-9 games with him now. And I had exactly 0 hook saves. Because nice. I got hooked twice. And both times face cammed.
So, I don't know what happened, but something happened last night that made me lose 3 pips. So I'm gonna be very mad if I derank.
Your game probably crashed while you were on the scoreboard. Because if you don't press leave or upgrade, whatever it is, then you still lose pips if you leave.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, you have to press leave or upgrade, whatever it is.
I don't think I'll derank, but it still makes me upset seeing those 3 blank spaces.
Yo, Eagle, you got it ready. Yeah, you sometimes have that bug that it says you're ready, but you're actually not ready.
Nice.
Today we also had the smartest Michael Myers ever on Asylum. He was chasing at first Igor, then he started chasing me. And I was his obsession, he was saved the best for last. And we just started doing with four-man gen, and he started looking at all of us. 2 guys ran right past him and he's like, nope, gonna go right at my obsession, gonna fuck my fight, save the best for last directly up. Just killed me and then kept me.
Yeah. I feel like a lot of people playing Myers go into the game expecting to play it a certain way, but then just don't. Yeah, something like that, or like they have one of those add-ons that makes it so T3 lasts longer, so they just spend the whole time trying to get T3, but they don't even get T2. Right.
Ditched. I'll change to Lori. Oh, I got the green McMillan. Estate. Green McMillan. Mist or something. Yeah. Shaved in one part.
Huh.
and Nia should have tattoos.
She's so hardcore, she doesn't conform to your non-conformist conformist society.
Pete right about cat stuff.
Gonna be right back.
Okay. No more cat thing. Yeah, he's a good cat. I named him Danger Cat, though, because he does a lot of dangerous shit.
It's just taking long.
I'm back.
I mean, that's not an American thing. That's just a Christian thing. Catholics have been doing that forever.
Yeah. Could it be that the lobby's bugged, by the way? Because it says match start in 000.
I can't.
Can't click it.
Oh,
there we go. Yeah, I don't know. It's weird. It's pretty funny how people put so much into faith that they're willing to just throw money anywhere they want, think that they're giving it to God when really they're just buying the church or buying a new church or buying the preacher a fucking new car or something. Oh, yeah.
that moment when you don't have a single new item on your Nier because you haven't leveled ever since. It's not misplaced pip hat.
It's mispipped place hat.
Mistopped pip hat.
The black pants are not the ones you get prestiged, right? It's something else.
No. These are prestiged. These will be prestiged. Not the black ones.
Yeah, we're not gonna get dodged like that at all.
Because it's ugly as fuck. Dude, I'm not taking the fucking normal face of her. Well, then you also
This is basically the legacy prestige without the glowing stuff.
But then you also have to take the non-head, because it's ugly as fuck. No, without the head, it's ugly as fuck. That's what you have to take.
It's a pompadour-esque kind of thing, dude.
Looks like fucking Elvis Presley.
She's all fucking psychobilly.
I don't want to.
Change the zebra pants. Yo, your head is wrong. There we go. Now we act as fuck though. We're still 2-2. Two toolboxes, 2-0. Well, that's like the minimum they should have done with the fucking the character that's supposed to be a street character. I hope next survivor is gonna be like a fucking NFL player.
Has to be a male. There needs more male characters.
Now, who was the Yeah, they should make the one. They should make one of the Patriots players was kill someone. They should make that guy kill him. Alexander Hernandez or something.
Johnny Bravo is a survivor. With his dance as the new teabag. You know the one where he's crouching and doing this shit with his hands?
And make Doug Heffman as a fucking survivor. And as a sprint person just rolls around. Continues.
Level 1 Nia. You have no perks on her.
You know, misplaced top hat is actually the nickname of Canada.
Perks if you never play, since you're gonna keep dodging.
You just imagine who would get the rock as a survivor. Like, that man could just take on the trapper and he would be. Dude, it is so bad. when I was mining trap, I was so advocate about banning small game because that was during the time where people actually fucking went to the achievements and always picked the small game out. Oh my god. I mean, there's not even really a fourth perk you need. Like, you need Sprint Burst, Self Care, and the other two are, like, optional. And whatever. Thanks, Ryan, not streaming. You need to get the big shot streamer.
I need to get a better microphone and a webcam.
Nah, you don't need a web. Just you know what you need to do? You gotta stream, and Humba gotta make the voice. So everyone thinks you're a girl, and then you get like shit tons of donations. I have no idea how she looks. Jen Denise? Yeah.
I want to, like, you know, stab her whenever I hear her voice.
Didn't we play against her picks?
Yeah, we did.
And she was so annoyed because she couldn't get any one of us. I remember that.
And, yeah. Every... I think.
Honestly, I'd rather watch Jen Denise than fucking Amora. Amora is so annoying. Not a girl streamer. Jen isn't that annoying if she's playing killer. If she's playing survivor, she's super annoying. But if she's playing killer, she barely talks, so that's pretty fine. But Amora is like, oh my god, that voice. Holy shit. Can't stand Puck's voice though. Change it to Toronto. Most killers, most bots, most campers.
I'd say medkit.
Might switch out decisive for bomb to try it out. Is he gonna ditch?
Problem.
It's loading super slow. Oh, TV spider.
TV spider.
He put Texas. Oh, here's one screenshot. I have to watch that screenshot. Oh, a random palette. And oh my god, that screenshot had him playing Myers Rift, Whispers, Agitation, and Dune. Fucking shit, boys. It's not gonna be fun. We guys, we all look the same. That means we need to pull off the old switch room. Chase is one, just
yeah,
go around the corner. It's a little one, yeah. That's how someone needs to switch out. No! Claudette, what are you been doing?
How oh, I don't have. I'm not gonna
harm
you. He
doesn't have any perks.
Yeah.
Dude, that. The switcheroo is gonna be strange then. Like, if I run around the corner and get into the locker, then suddenly fucking Claudette starts running away. He's gonna notice that.
That's fine. There's only one thing that I'm actually good at this game. It's getting caught by the killer and hooked while you guys do gen.
Yeah. Though, that's actually funny. Every time I play with you, like, you're the first guy that gets caught. But every time I play solo, I'm
give
the
me the reunited points.
What the fuck? The Nia shirt looks on this map like green. Guys, the infinite is boarded up. I don't know how to play. I'm gonna immerse myself and hide in this corner. Because I'm immersed, the infinite is hooked, blocked. Can't play without infinite. God fucking damn it!
He almost
mate.
Didn't see.
I don't know why the fuck you are, mate.
You took the win.
What? Got it.
Yeah, what? Always the first person. It's almost always the base. Saw the opportunity to.
How the fuck? There's no way you saw me. That guy's wall hacking. There's no way. I was crouching behind fucking a box and a tree, and the first thing he does is go there. He's dropped me, he's gone first. I'm coming
for point.
Come and get me, please. While they're playing around down there.
I'm not gonna make it out. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Run.
How did I didn't even know you guys were you went in. How did he know? He's hacking.
There was nothing.
No, but like I was closer than he was and I didn't hear anything.
He's on. No, he's still on me. I keep he keeps jumping on tree.
Let's run out, there's a long way to run. Oh my! Stuck two times.
What's up?
Took the aqua for you.
Wait, if he revs his chainsaw, find a tree. He can't. He's really bad at that.
Yeah, but he's just gonna punch me because there's nothing here.
Yeah.
The hook is directed behind him. If you take it. No one is close.
I'm kind of close. I can make it there.
He went towards the infinite. Yeah. He popped that train. Yeah. Don't come over here. Don't run into here. Don't.
Fucking hell.
Hear me up. Oh,
nice.
I'm going to the other side. Oh, fuck this, I want to go and get objective points. I'm doing the journey at Peloton.
Yeah.
Bellatone's next to Kalashin. Oh my fucking god, I didn't do that. Still chasing you because. See. Don't you want to get healed?
I'm healing myself.
Why are you not coming over to this generator? Oh, now he's coming at me.
Wow, that lunge is ridiculous. Did you see that?
Holy shit, I had no idea you were that mate. He's good
already. He no, already I missed, did. I already used it. He's on top of the hill. He's coming towards the guy who's in the gen.
Yo, what the fuck? How can you hit me there when I'm sprint first? Okay, stop the Fordo!
No, teleport!
Yeah, that was a teleport.
Oh, yo, that lunge is so broken, what the hell? He didn't even touch me. He's hooking me directly next to you, guys. Stop working on that train, guys.
That was me. I'll go for the unhook or peel, whatever. It's peel. Or not.
Stop doing that, Shen, or you won't leave.
What?
I want you to stop doing the Shen.
I just teleported.
Fuck it, commit to me, commit! Come, sprint! He picked him up!
Up to now. He's going to you.
I don't know what other side. Pretty sure you played this. to the... Going, I'm going, I'm going.
Wow!
Oh shit.
Mate, you said he's going towards him the second I saw him. There's like nothing I can do.
How did I save people?
Can't find me. Wiggle that pussy.
I still don't know how he saw me there. Like, I was hiding behind a solid wall.
Yeah, and it's not even where the
sound
is.
Doesn't matter, the sound is just...
You can go towards the sound and he's not even gonna be there. It's the sound is random.
Yeah, like, I was sitting in high grass behind a solid fucking object. He couldn't look through it. He just turned around, charging the chainsaw at me. Like, what the fuck? Is he close that only level 12?
This will probably be my last game. I'm really tired for some reason, even though I didn't do anything today. everyone's playing Survivor.
Why it's always so slow? Hell to the nah. A UK killer playing in Canada against people from Norway, Germany, and the US. Well, his ping is actually pretty fine though. Not even using these Seeker pants. Guns. Why even live at this point?
Sure, I got dimmed moonlight.
Oh.
Oh shit.
I might have clicked on the hard locket instead of the fog. Rock the fields, here we come.
It's gonna be Haddonfield.
It's gonna be Asylum, dude. It's a nurse.
I don't mind Haddonfield because the whole map isn't infinite.
Wow. And he
told
gets...
you. Ah, I see Dimitri.
Hopefully it's a film.
Oh, on the obsession.
I spawned. Oh, Claudette, stop! Come with me. Come with me into the basement. Killer Shack basement. I don't want to be alone. Looking through the trash in this chest.
If it's a flashlight, I hope it.
Oh, it's a.
Damn it.
A yellow. What is he playing? Is he playing fucking dubstep with his bell, or what is he doing over there? Stop looking up.
Every time it makes me so mad when I get slashed down next to a pallet.
There's a gem to our left. Wait. Never mind.
Okay, guys, we just started the generator.
I'm going to the basement.
Oh, yeah, I don't know if you know this, guy, but we have a channel.
I don't know.
Dimitri.
Really?
In he doesn't have iron grass.
In the Virgin's Discord.
Oh, he is not taking it to me. Why did I then sprint to this fucking pallet over here, mister? I'm feeling for the rescue. I got real blanket.
Okay. Oh.
And that great skill check, did you see that?
That's not even the lag, by the way, that's the game. It's a bug in the game.
Yeah.
Why? When he picks you up next time he drops you, you're going. I got real maker, and we're two guys, so we can full heal you.
You see what you've done to me?
Oh, maybe not. Yo, what the fuck is that pellet?
Well, that didn't go as planned.
You just killed us by making us come here. Oh, he's going to pick up me.
Because no, I didn't stay in one spot.
He's going for the guy over there. He has Deerstalk, he went straight. Come.
He does not have your software because I crawled away from the hook and he just completely ignored me.
I'll use my medkit on. Go for the rescue, go for the rescue, I saw
you. I got it, I got it. I also have Will Make.
We need to do gens.
Yeah, I'm back to... Because there was a gen there. Go for the rescue, guys. I'm gonna push this. Gen is 10% left. I'm gonna finish it right.
There's another one.
He's chasing me.
Okay. I got you.
I'm dead, so just leave me.
No, there's not.
Over here.
There's a gen.
Where I am. In the corner here. Yeah, it's not 99, but it's pretty close to done.
My adrenaline popped while I was dead. No, I was dead anyway, but like. While I was in the dad thing, my adrenaline popped.
Oh, fuck.
I got him on the gate.
Pallets left.
Oh. No. Yeah, if you loop back around, the gate's almost.
I'm there.
He has brutal, he has brutal strength 1, unrelenting 1, saving best for last 2, and whispers 3.
The gate is 99%. Crawl away. Oh no, get the gate.
Do you have to size him?
I just don't need it.
Motherfucker! I don't have decisive.
Ominous. Get some, get struggle points.
Call of Dimitri's also voice channel. I was about to say, Shepard's made it a voice channel.
Yeah, it's a voice channel and a text channel.
I'm gonna go off. See you guys later.
See you
later.
See you.
Hello. It has been an hour. Saw someone left, but I'd take no chance. Wait, is Andre coming back? Yeah, the best thing is when they swing and you sprint burst.
Did anyone see that dumbass Reddit thread about how to buff unused it's a bot, by the way. How to buff unused perks and how to nerf overpowered perks, and there was like on sprint burst. Make the cooldown down to 25 seconds, but only activate sprint burst if you were walking before. And they were like, oh, that's such a great idea. And I'm like, what? Just stand on a pallet for fucking 1 second and you have that sprint burst every 25 seconds. There's no way you can get it. Like, what the fuck are they even talking about?
Yeah, what were you saying?
Yeah, they wanted to get the idea of those guys, right? Get sprint burst cooldown to 25 seconds. It's 60 or something. But, mm-hmm. But sprint burst only activates if you have been walking before. Like, it doesn't activate while sprinting. You need to start sprinting. So you can just stand still for like a millisecond and it activates. It's gonna be nerf. Or the other thing was slippery meat buff, you can't get pulled off anything anymore, not generator, not hook safes, not door. I'm like, yeah, that's not overpowered at all.
What? Yeah. Yeah, because it is a bit annoying, like, you're next to a generator, you finish the generator, you want to run to the next generator, but you don't want to sprint burst. It's like, what do I do? I usually just use it. Just because walking's way too slow. I also think they should increase crouch speed. I think they should make grass longer and add more bushes into the maps. So yeah, just play, because the game was originally meant to like juke the killer by hiding, not just circle around pallets. Yeah, like
I mean, the bus is the best hiding spot, as we just found out earlier.
Yeah, it's like, oh, I know, I'm gonna hide in an infinite. It's not how the game's meant to be played. But I can hide now. You can't really dupe people very easily. There's so many ways the killer can find you. I think they should get rid of sprint marks.
No, what the fuck? What, how would you ever as a killer find someone?
Or maybe make them like... Or maybe just make like lightweight better.
Lightweight is clever. Credit is just shit.
Darkest moonlight.
Got yellow like, fog?
Got 15 darkest moonlights or something, so might as well use them. Yeah. Yeah.
Haddonfield.
Yeah. Like, he didn't hook a single person, and we were about to get the last Jenny. No, he was rank one. Yeah. Baby.
Hey, half the map isn't loaded in. I'm in the middle of the fucking map doing a gen in the middle of fucking Pallet Town. And it's laying like crazy. And I see the wave. No, it's a trap. No, what the fuck is it? Maybe a Myers. He was at the ground house and I've just blew up that gen because it's lagging.
By the way, the
it's a Myers.
The basement's in the killer shack.
Oh, good thing I'm just going there. It's a minus. And I can't do gens because it's just too laggy.
I'm not getting that much lag, I don't think. Although then again, all I've done is run.
It's not me. Seize your ass. That booty too big!
Yeah, you got the right idea. This Jenny.
Yo. Like, this was in the middle of the skill check zone.
Hey.
Ready, disappear?
Poop.
Thought you made somebody fall through the mapping.
Just got a brown toolkit.
We're the opposite side of the...
Holy shit, that vault was a fast vault, but it was so slow. It might have bit my throat had not vaulted at all. I'm coming.
Yeah, I tried to get out of your way and I just rubber banded into the path. Come to me, Dwight.
I'm just staying under the pallet.
Come to you? Oh, there you go.
I was talking to the Dwight that just got picked.
Fuck you, kill a bitch.
Don't sell me out, I won't make it, I need to heal that for that.
Wrong side of the fucking pallet? Fuck off. Okay, I'm by a pallet, I'm by a pallet.
Yeah, don't sell me out like this, please.
Okay, come. Fuck you.
He's coming to pick me up, I'm on a pallet. Oh, no, he's not. Never mind.
I still have we will make it. I'll get you up. Got you.
Oh, no.
What? Okay. You stayed on the ground for me. He's after you. He's after you, Bloodhead.
Yeah.
I can't go past this fucking car.
I can't put pallets down. Of like I wasn't even in the motion of pulling the pallet down and he hit me.
Why the fuck?
I'm coming for the stay. He's chasing you?
Yeah, he's chasing me.
No, he's not. I'm coming.
What the fuck was that lunge? I'm by a pallet.
Oh,
that lunge was bullshit.
So that, where did he go? I got rid of my mic.
He lunged like... I was on the other side of the pallet. I tried to pull it down. I didn't even pull it down. He lunged really far away. It was like I wasn't actually on the other side of the pallet.
I'm doing the gen now on the fucking wood, whatever. Wooden house. Oh my god, I can't start this generator. I'm lagging around. I'm looking down.
I hope we'll make it.
Come to me.
Shit, never mind.
Near. Come to the wooden house. I hope we'll make it.
Or you jump into
sometimes
a locker.
Sometimes the
like
pallet
I just...
doesn't even come down.
That's a destruction.
I'm dead.
It's like you're not actually where you are.
Yeah, you,
yeah,
you gotta.
Where I'm coming.
You're gonna admire his skill.
No, he's not chasing me. He's looking. What the fuck is he doing?
Can you get out behind him? How fast did the gen done? I'm opening the gate.
No way! You can't! No,
no,
he's
level three.
Three,
he's EV3.
No fucking way! Seriously! I'm in the fucking basement. I vaulted over the pallet, but it wouldn't, like, it took like an extra 5 fucking seconds.
Opening a door. I got a door, we're good. Oh, I'm dead. It's not that big of a deal. He's gonna get 3 points from anybody. Yeah, I got that.
why I didn't save him. Yeah, because I wanted legs for the ground in the fucking basement. Dude. Oh shit, sprint. My knee.
It's one of the worst laggy games I think I've ever seen. Yeah, one second. Like at the end there, I tried to jump over a pallet, but it wouldn't let me jump over the pallet, and then it hit me after I jumped over the pallet. I can't join your game. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart my game. Sometimes the pallet didn't even go down. Like, sometimes you'd pull it down, the animation would start, but it would, like, just stop, and then you'd get hit. But I was in the killer shack, I pulled down the pallet, he went around, started jumping through the window, I vaulted over the pallet that I pulled down, and he still managed to hit me. Yeah, I honestly think he was lag switching just because at half the game it wasn't laggy at all, and then like the weirdest thing was, is I was like really far away. He obviously didn't have Mercer's calling because he didn't go straight to me.
Oh, I know him.
Oh,
yo, if Hopka holds, I'm gonna message him on Twitch if he faces him.
Yo, he's the leader of the Cult of Dwight.
Which fucking stream is Hawker right now?
Oh, I think that was just assumed right off the bat. I don't have a life. To be fair, I am also a Trump supporter, but only to make people mad, because I recognize that as something that pisses people off. It's the ultimate troll. America just all got together and decided we're gonna troll the shit out of the rest of the world. We're gonna You know what? That's actually why I bought a gun the other day.
It's Trapper.
Well, I got tradition, or I got something on my side. My family's been in the same spot since the 1700s, so I will defend this land, but I won't go anywhere else to fight. Fuck that.
Dude, just get yourself some rooftop Koreans. Where the fuck is
that? Because it's Trapper, just get on a Jenny and do it.
I'm at the killer shack, Jenny. The basement is in the asylum.
Okay, well, just get on a Jenny and do it, just because Trapper always takes like 5 minutes to set traps. So if we can do like...
Anyways, get yourself a rooftop queen and that will be.
Do you have small game? I go. Nice.
That wasn't me.
See what you did? Do you see what you did to us? Huh.
Shaking the lockers.
Yo! That was not close. That was super far away, my friend.
Get ready to run.
How does he have the Canada Trapper mask? I wasn't shackles. Wait a bit.
Yeah.
And heal me.
I got.
Let's do the gen.
Please come back. Yes, the Canada map. That's quite cool.
Oh, how do you hit that? Bullshit.
It looked like the he has either Shackles or the Canada map. I'm pretty sure he has Shackles because I know that he won one of the giveaways. But it looked like the Canada mask.
Yeah. It's another fucking packet limiter, dude. Dude, we're just gonna lag the whole fucking game. Yeah. No, he did.
No, yeah, it's Chuckles.
Yo, he is so fucking laggy. This is unbelievable. I got him.
I'm alt-tab. Let me know if you're coming to me.
I got a self-go-for. You got a go-for him.
By the way, he's chasing me.
No.
What? Fucking another O. I pulled down the pallet, but he still gets me.
So he's doing the packet limiter shit with his internet, but he's not being an asshole about it, so that's kind of cool.
Wait, what's the
packet limiter? How can you not be an asshole about it?
So he's
like...
It's...
I heal you. We don't make it. We don't make it.
So I don't know the I don't know like the exact thing that's happening, but it's about like shortening. I'm gonna suicide. I'll get everybody out. No, I'll just invite you guys out because this is fucking retarded.
Don't. I'm going for the save.
Dude, I was running into him and he missed like 3 times.
I heal you. I can't. I could heal you for easy 10 seconds there. What the? It's not chasing.
It's basically. So, packet limiter is basically lag switching without having to actually do anything. It just does it for you. Because it's obvious as fuck when you get close to him, you lag super hard. But when you're far away from them, it's fine.
Holy shit, I'm just teleporting around.
Evil explains it to me every time, and I always forget.
Oh, something with packet limiter. Oh, there's a trap there. There's arm there.
I don't know enough about, like, the internet. Oh, fuck. I already have him blocked. Shit.
I don't care, I want the item. Holy shit, he just double-hitted in a millisecond. Like, he hit me, and then he hit me instant again, because of Lexar.
He is using the combo of... Yeah,
yeah, that was... And he's actually trapping me. Wow.
Okay, I'll save you.
And he's trapping the window next to me as well.
Yeah, I see.
And what? Now he picked up my the trap that he set on me, and now he's shaking his head at me, okay. Just come for the save. Do you have will make it?
Nope.
So anyways. Heal me. Heal me!
Is that where's the trap?
It's at the window. What the fuck he put there? Why is it not there?
Or is it in the grass? I thought I saw him put it in the grass here.
I can't! Oh, there it is. Good agenda. I'm gonna save.
Fuck off, man.
Yeah, I saw it. I was next to you in the fucking locker.
Okay, he's left me.
Place it, Trev.
I was behind the hook in the grass.
Because he's always on Topher's stream. And Topher trusts me to not do shit about this. To not lie. Because this is just bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
Like the fucking guy before us, the Myers, wasn't that late. Dude, he got stunned and I still got hit. I was... The gen at the bottom floor of the... I know. I don't want the infant. Oh, I'm not, because you hit me through the fuck. I'm on the floor and he hits me. That's like impossible.
Now the search for the hatch. Is he streaming? Just spam him on his stream. Bro, tell me where it is.
You wasted your decisive? What, this boss? You tried to use the same window twice on me, boss? Boss? Alright, let's predict that I'm gonna get shit talked after this. Hey buddy, you're kinda bad. Kinda bad. You wanna meta? Get up. You're playing how you wanna play, and I don't like it, therefore you're shit at the game. Hot, my $20 is better than your $20, kid. Uninstall. Basically the story of Dead by Daylight. It's just a bunch of gorillas throwing shit at each other. Oh boy. I'm a lag switcher. Yes.
Then one guy asked him that it's friends with.
Oh, I'm gonna go look at my lag.
It's like, oh, I've been lagging all day and even super hardcore in Survivor Friends, and I'm like, but then why the fuck would you play killer?
I'm uploading a video. Yesterday, one of the kids in Raptor Squad played against Lauren Extreme, and she raged so fucking hard, so I'm uploading that video.
What region were you set to?
Toronto.
No, uploading a video, a friend of mine played against a Twitch stream and then just four-manned them and they all deep-hip and she started talking shit to him and he said he told her that the fingers she had selected were too fat to be able to play and that she needs to try again. And she just kind of rages and freaks out, tells him to get good, and then the video zooms in on her score and she only has 5k.
That just means you need to get good, dude.
I just don't get if he knows that since ever he's played the Sharniska, he's lagging, then why continue playing killer?
I'm not.
That makes us. He makes no fucking sense. He says he doesn't like normally, but it has been a fucking. Since he played a Chinese game guy, then we said, okay, then why do you play killer if you know that? Because I didn't know that I'm lagging. What? Like, still say zero. Like, I really want to say what he's looking at.
He's probably looking at fucking OBS if he has dropped frames. Like, I have no drop frames, I'm not lagging.
Yeah, that doesn't work like that.
I like how it deleted our comments.
It couldn't possibly affect him because he's a Twitch streamer. Man, that's the dream though. I want to quit my job so I can get paid to play this game. Go to what's a city in Nova Scotia?
What?
In Nova Scotia. No, it's a whatchamacallit of Canada.
You mean Ottawa or whatever?
Mm-hmm. Could be Winnipeg.
Hey, I love 20 tries. Rank 20 tries. I know that I'm lagging. I didn't know that I'm lagging. Like, in two fucking sentences he wrote, he's just contradicting himself. That's unbelievable.
You don't fuck your cousin doggy style, you fuck her missionary. Hot.
Down in the south, that's about love.
I don't know shit about redneck. I live in the hills, dude. I live in the hills. I'm in the hills of the Appalachians. I'm surrounded by redneck.
It's a hillbilly. Got his chainsaw ready. No. That appeared fucking 4 seconds after I posted it. I'm not playing with that. There's
yep.
No way I'm playing that.
Au revoir, killer.
Holy shit.
It's like you type it in chat and it's like, wait, did I actually type that? Oh wait, yeah, apparently I did.
Yeah, you delete my turn.
Hmm?
Which I only wrote on his profile, avoid at all costs super laggy, and he did. And he fucking.
Wait, sorry, what? For Horker? No idea. Just know that he's the cultist, or the cult leader of the cult of Dwight, and he is very much an asshole on Reddit, and anybody who posts that much on Reddit is an automatic douchebag in my book.
What's this Reddit name? Full through Canada, Mark, 311 hours. Looks good to me. And that's pretty fine.
It doesn't seem bad.
Thanks for... Bex, do you know what Hawker's Reddit name is? You don't know. I was asking Bex.
Sorry, watching videos. What's up?
Yeah, watching porn. if you know what Hawker's Reddit.
I think it's just Hardcore Hawker.
Probably some kind of special thing behind it, because...
No. I think he's trying to be like a big streamer or something, so he wants everybody to know his name.
Ooh, you don't see me. I'm pretty sure when I spawned in, I saw a trap right in front of me. And when I was able to move, the trap was gone. Like, is that a thing that happens? Could this man please fuck off from here? Either pick one up or he's playing. No, he picked that one up. He picked that one up that I fucking saw and just disappeared in the ground. Oh my god. I don't know where he placed another one. I don't know where. Somewhere at my place at the XK. Doing the gen here now. I'm at the exit gate, taking the gen. He wasn't so close, but he was in heartbeat range. Probably because he picked the one up that was down here, dropped in the ground that I couldn't see anymore. Where the gen is gonna pop in a few seconds, somewhere. Over there.
Let me join you.
Oh, there you are. Oh, that's a droid.
Follow me. You have to climb through the window. Okay, there we go. There are two Jennies here. I've done about 50% killers on his way. He's just over there by the Jenny.
I don't see him.
I'm going in the asylum. The infinite is not.
Oh!
Whiffed it!
Okay, but he hits me. That's great.
Oh, I found a trap.
Is he gonna go after you or after me?
I hope you don't want to use a gen.
No, definitely going after you.
No, yeah. Definitely after you.
No, definitely.
No.
Struggle.
Holy shit, are you still not out of there?
Yeah.
Is that a diamond or did he hit you?
Oh, he's picking up the trap. Oh no, he picked me up. Drop. Dwight on the right side of.
Fuck.
Fuck, man, I'm already here. He's also a fucking captain.
No way! I pulled down the pallet, he swung and teleported to the other side of the pallet. Like the same side that I'm on.
Where?
Don't worry, I'll find it.
Not falling any faster.
Well, that come here.
I'm just gonna crawl away because I'm. I don't think he has a Deerstalker. Dude, Iron Will should work when you're on the ground.
Doesn't?
Oh, he has Deerstalker.
That's rare.
Fuck off! You know what I hate is when fucking Decisive Strike spawns at like the earliest point it can. It makes it like actually impossible to hit it. Okay, one guy's saboing a trap, one guy's on a gen, one guy's upstairs. He's trapping me. He has tar bottle and he's trapping it under my feet.
I'm doing the gen.
It's also slightly invisible. So if someone wants to, you know.
Save me!
Just have to wait for him to find me real quick. Alright, we're good.
Trap, there's a trap.
He came back.
What a fucking asshole. Yeah,
yeah,
he's chasing him.
Popping a gem.
There's a trap, yes. By the way.
Oh, I stunned him. Just on the wrong side of the path.
Oh, thank god, he's...
You picked the other guy up, so don't talk.
Yeah.
He didn't put a trap.
I couldn't see him going away. Just run. Couldn't see him going away because of the stupid mother.
Did you break his trap? I got him.
Okay.
That's done.
Oh, that gen's done too.
Oh, I'm at a gen that's like 60%.
There's a chest here. You gonna pop that gen soon?
He just walked past me, so it's at like...
I'm gonna wait at the exit gate where we first started, right?
He keeps coming back to this gen. He's literally walking next to... He's camping
the gen.
There's
the gen on top.
Okay, now he's trapping the gen.
Top of the asylum, is it done? Bottom of the asylum is done.
And he's just patrolling. Broke a path.
Maybe it's worse. I'm still at the exit.
Yes. Apparently so.
I'm opening the exit gate where you were at the beginning, right? Oh, there we go. Exit gate number uno, pop that. Whitey. Howdy.
Oh, fuck off, man!
I'm moving in for the body block.
Yeah, I'm gonna need body block pretty soon. Guys!
Fuck, not that kind of body block.
That's not a fucking good body block!
I got you, don't worry.
No.
He's not being blinded yet. Don't block. He must have light bomb. No
by the way, I'm dead on her.
Yeah, I'll sacrifice somebody to pick up Sandwich. He's going back. Yeah, sorry about that sandwich, that was horrible.
I just fucking... Well, I wouldn't have made it!
He's chasing me. Not anymore.
I'm calling to the exit.
Could you please get blinded? Oh, nice, come on. Wow, I'm lagging suddenly.
He thought you went the other way, I think you're good.
This man doesn't have light one arm. What's going on? I used the yellow I found, but still. He does not have light one. How the fuck did he not get blinded? Holy shit. Like, we were double flashlight. At a pallet where he couldn't move away. Where he was just throwing the pallet.
Alright, I'm gonna go do the one social thing I've done all year, so I'll probably be back on late.
Yeah.
Well, I'll probably still be awake playing when you guys wake up.
How many points did he get? Oh, damn.
Never said I was good at the game. Alright. No, that's about the girl rage. But yeah, I'll see you guys later.
See ya, mate.
God damn it.
I think I'm calling it for date as well, though.
That pisses me off.
See ya, guys.
See ya.
Missed 21,000.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Holy shit, dude.
Riddle strength. Save the best for last. Shadowborn. The figures you have selected to play are too fat. Please try.
Yeah.